Hey, what's up team? It's Rick Buller, the Weight Loss Coach, and we are back with another walking workout. Now this one is the big dog. This is a 5,000 step walking workout. Yes, that is half of your daily goal in one workout. We're gonna crack it out in 35 minutes. Now, if you are stuck at home during this pandemic, perhaps you're struggling to get your daily steps in, this workout is for you. Now, it's nice and safe on your joints. You are gonna sweat it out. This one's super challenging today. We're keeping a high tempo. Now, before we start, I do wanna take a minute just to thank every single one of you who has commented, shared, liked any of these videos. This channel is growing super fast and I am so, so grateful for every single one of you. I pride myself on replying to every single comment. So do drop me a comment, let me know how we got on, let me know what you wanna see in future videos, and I'm listening to every one of these comments and I'm putting out exactly what you guys are asking for. Now, before we carry on, I do have one request. Please, 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 can you take this video and can you share it on your Facebook page with your friends and family and recommend this channel? There are countries around the world that are sitting in quarantine and people are getting themselves into deep, dark depression because they aren't moving. And once you get moving, you release those good endorphins and we feel good and we feel happy. And I really want to spread that with everyone. So my only request to you, please share it on your Facebook, guys. I appreciate that so much. I love all your support. And guys, without further ado, boom, let's get it started. All right, guys, let's start with marching. One, two. Okay, so with today's workout, the steps will get more challenging as we go on. There's only two steps I want you to be aware of. Marching, and the second one, step touches. One, two. These are your home steps, meaning if anything gets too complicated, gets too hard, just bring it straight back home, okay? Our goal today is to get our steps in. So, as long as your feet are moving, you are all good, okay? Lovely, and I want you to breathe here. You can tell by the pace of today's workout, we are gonna sweat it out today. It's gonna be a super challenging workout. From here, we'll take it back to marches. One, two, let's go, open. Good. And if during this workout you end up on the wrong foot, or even I end up on the wrong foot, it doesn't matter. Just keep moving. You can correct yourself as you go along. And breathe, okay? Now, in the top corner, you're gonna notice Rick right up there. That is your guide for the next steps, okay? If it's a bit too complicated to watch me and look at that, then don't worry, just watch me here. But that'll be a little hint, show you what's coming up next. Let's take step touches going forward. Let's go. One, two. Good, we're gonna do four on the spot. Bah. Good. And let's take it back. One, two, one. If you are joining us for the first time, you thought this might be a retirement home walking workout, didn't you? It's not that. We got some dance moves coming on here. And back. Yeah. Excellent. Four steps, take it back to marches. Let's go. Two, beautiful, well done. Good, and if you want to pick up the energy a little bit, you can use these arms, you can stamp your feet in the ground, increase your calorie burn, or if you want to take it a little bit lighter, up to you. It's your workout, make it your own, okay? Good, and breathe. Lovely work. Now I'm gonna try and put some energy into this, get that energy out of you if you're stuck at home. This is a workout for you, okay? We're gonna step across, step, touch, and bring it back to the spot. Let's go. Step, touch, touch. Good, so just take it across the body here. Touch, and one, two, three, and again. One, two, excellent. Let's take it back to step touches on the spot. Good. What was I like to say? Bring it back home. Well done. So your marching and your step touching is gonna be your glue through these steps, okay? Okay, two step touches, and take it across. Boom. And again, step, touch, good, across. Lovely, step, touch. Good, so just adding some variations to our steps here. Okay, step, touch forward. Boom, and back, step, touch. So we're going across the body now. And again, step, touch. Beautiful, well done. Taking back to marches. Woo, let's go. One, two, good. Excellent, and this music is gonna give you some energy today. I found this on YouTube, it's gonna be copyrighted the hell out of, but don't touch it out. But the music got me energized. The pace is 136 beats per minute, which is a crazy high tempo. But I put this together. We're gonna smash this and keep the energy up. Side steps, one, two, and back. One. Woo! Got that MJ playing, son. I'm a massive MJ fan, guys. And across here. Back. Okay. Okay, side. And back. One, two. Okay, so just going on a diagonal here. Back. And again. One, two. And back. Lovely. Now we're going to change directions. Let's go to the other side. Let's go. One, two. Back. So it's just two steps. And you can do whatever you want with your arms. Yeah. Oh, whatever you want. I don't care. Okay. Let's go. Step. My favorite step. Boom. Ba, ba, ga. It just feels good, this one. Step across. Step across. Together. Just step touches here. Step across. Beautiful. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go again. When you get into this, ba, ba, pick up the feet. You'll take it a little lighter. You can step across here. Up to you. You choose. I don't care. Ba, ba, ba. All I care is that you're moving. One. Back side steps. Ba. Beautiful. And then we're just sidestepping it. If you just see me start doing this, it's just sidestep. I'll get caught up in a moment. Let's take it back to two steps over here. Let's go. Ba, ba, ba. One, two. Woo! You can see us getting nice and warm now. We're only getting warmed up now. Okay. Let's take it back to diagonal. Two steps. One. And back. Ba. Boom. And if you didn't know, guys, I used to be a dancer for 10 years. If you think he's a bit extra, it's hard. You hear some MJ? We'll add some moves in there. There's guys. You don't need to be a dancer for this workout. But you might be by the end of it. Okay. Let's go. Step, touch, and across. Ba, ba, ba. Good. And during this workout, you're going to notice a little theme here. Boom. Each track has got specific number of steps, or say specific style of steps, and then we'll repeat those with different little combinations. And then the marches and step touches will be your glue between each move. Let's take it back to marches. Bah, boom. Yes, guys. Doesn't that feel good? Complete that sequence back to marches. Whew, keep that energy up. Woo. Okay, step touch it out. One, ba, ba. Yes. Good, don't forget to enjoy yourself, let's go. Now this is a little bit too challenging for you. Again, just take the marching spot, maybe you wanna go half time. Let's go, one, two, ba, one, two, ba, one, two, ba, one, two. And again, and one, two, ba, one, two. Okay, we're finishing this track off, guys. And again, one, two, five, one, two. Whew. Look at us collecting those steps up, baby. We nearly got to our first 1,000. Look at that. Back to marches. Bah. Boom. Next track in the bag. Well done, guys. Now keep these feet going. Keep the energy in these feet, in these arms. Okay. Oh, I love this one. We've got two punches. Let's go. Step, punch, punch, march it out. Okay. Three, two, one, and again. Step, punch, punch, one, two. Good, so get some arms involved now. Again, step, punch, punch. Excellent work. And breathe. Step, punch. Good. Okay. Let's go. Step, punch, and punch. Walk it forwards. One, two, five. And punch. Step, punch, punch. Walk it back. Woo! X. Step, touches. One, two. Boom. Great job, guys. So again, when you've got these steps, we're just gonna do little variations of the same step, okay? So don't get too confused. If you need to march out on the spot, stay on the spot with your steps. The feet are always going left, right, left, right. Okay. Whew. Unless they're not, of course. All right, well done. Okay. Now we're gonna go back to side punches. This time, a short break between each one. Step, punch. One, two, three. Repeat. Step, punch. See. To make that transition quicker. One, two, three. Step, punch. Punch. Okay. Punching forward. Step, punch. Punch. Four step touches. And back. Boom, back. Four step touches. Guys, really nice. Okay, let's go. Step, touch. Good, we're just gonna do some squat now and breathe. It's not an accident. This track's called Hit Me Baby One More Time when we're punching. I'm not saying I'm a genius, I'm just saying. Okay, let's go. Step, touch. Touch, step together, and again, step, touch again. Just variations of the same step. Step, touch, boom. Step, punch, punch. Let's repeat. Step, punch, step together, step together, step, punch. One, and again, step, punch. Well, switch that step up then, do that. Okay, back to marches. Step, let's go. Well done, guys. Let's go and breathe. Guess what? We're 1,300 steps in for a 10K daily goal. Okay. Step punching forward. Step. Good. So just doing a little dig here. Bah. Boom. Let's take it back. Bah. Bah. Nice work, guys. Yes. Okay. Step. Bah. Bah. Actually, I want to punch this one forward. I'm punching to the side. I meant to the front. Back. Let's go. Okay. Side, side, side step. And again, step, punch, punch, side step. Boom. Good. Oh, I messed up my feet. It doesn't matter. Listen, this is one take wonder, baby. We ain't making no edits here. We're going straight through because at the end of the day, it's left, right, left, right. My feet do something else. It don't matter. Unless you're holding me accountable, then it matters. Okay, let's go. Step to the front now. Bah. And put some energy in these punches. Ha. Boom, ba, boom, ba, boom. Just see how the energy in the punches and the feet, you're increasing your calorie burn much more. Back to marches. Bah. Good, and breathe. Did someone say Bee Gees? Did someone say Bee Gees, son? All right, this is my 70s cats. Okay, okay, you can do waffle toe in the water. Touch, touch. One, two, three, four. Touch, touch. Why is it called toe in the water? Oh, it's hot. Oh, it's freezing cold. That's how you won't forget it now. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Diagonals. And walk. Two, three, four. Good, let's go again. Step forwards. Diagonal. And march. Okay, back to step touches. Boom. You can add whatever sort of flavor you want. Bah. If you see me going off the chains, just stick to what you know. Okay, my favorite, triple marches. One, two, three, touch. One, two. Hear the music. The way I use my walk. Oh, player! Let's go. Okay, toe in the water. Good, keep that energy nice and high. Now, wherever you're tuning in from the round world, I want to thank you so much for tuning in. Two, let's go. Step, touch, diagonals. And one, two. One, two, good. And forward. Again, if I go on a different toe, you go on a different toe, it doesn't matter. We're just keeping the feet moving. Now, you see me point here. That means I have two things. Taking it home, step touching, or we're going that way, or I just saw something I want you to look at. Okay, triple marches. Bah, bah. One, two, three, and touch. One, two. Lovely work, guys. Look, we're smashing this step count today. Okay, same step, we're taking it to the side now. One, step hasn't changed. One, two, three, bah. Excellent work, guys. Woo! One, two, three, ha, back to marches. Bam. Good. See our glute, our step touches and marches between each of these movements. You can continue with this if you wanted. Perhaps you only get 5,000 steps in this day. Perfect, use as many as you can. Toe touches. One, two, and again. And take it at your own pace. You want to slow this one down, do it. Maybe you can only do half the workout today, that's fine. Okay, two forwards, diagonals. Woo, and march it out. Nice. Boom. Down, touch. Okay. What does that mean? You knew it. Oh, you can't help but enjoy yourself, can you? All right, nice, guys. You ready? Triple march it out. Bah, bah. Let's pick up that energy, guys. Whew. Look at that. We are sweating out in the comfort of your living room. Whew. Okay. Let's take it to the side. One, two, three. Bah, bah, bah. Boom. Boom. What's that step counter saying, guys? What's that step counter saying? 2K, baby. Step touch it out. Woo! Yes, guys, you are smashing this workout. I hope you're enjoying yourself. Loosen up, I feel like a DJ. Loosen up, guys. Let's go, one time. Okay. Two step touches. My chance spot. One, two, three, four. Combining our two home steps. Let's go, step it forwards. And walking back. One, two, three, four. Back, stepping behind. Back. So this step looks like this. Behind, step behind. Then you can add a bit of style with it. Just add a single arm. Boom. I'm really enjoying that beat as well. Try and sit on it. Now if you are new to this channel, I like to alternate between workouts with commentary, workouts without, okay? So if you'd like a little bit of motivation, then I'm your guy. If you want me to shut up and play music, I've got workouts like that as well. Boom. Let's go, boom. Boom. Excellent. We're gonna add an arm in here. Boom, step. Nice work, guys. Boom. Again, you're on the beat, off the beat. It doesn't matter. We're just moving. I'm just hitting the beat. A beat. Super much. You're getting those steps in. One, two, three, hop. Nice, guys. Keep going. Okay, home steps. Step, touch. One, two. Let's take it forward. Step, touch. Okay, back, ba, 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 ba. Back, and forward, and back. Take it behind. Woo! And the great thing is, when clubs do eventually open, you've got a whole itinerary of stuff to show off. Let's add an arm in here. Boom, ha, boom, ha. Oh man, I can't help but vibe now. Let's go. Woo. Okay, back to our triple marches. One, hop. Nice. Good, and breathe. It's the most important thing, don't forget to breathe. That oxygen's free. Okay, you know where we're going. Let's add our arm in here. Look at that, guys. See our step count? Nearly up to 2,500. Triple march. Well done, guys. We are finishing this off now. Step touches. Back, one, two, Take it forward. Back. Wow. Yes, team. This is looking great. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can see. You know I can see you, right? March it out. Nice work, guys. Now remember, if you need to slow this down, you can take it here. Nice and light and breathe. You're moving. You're getting the heart rate up. We're staying healthy. That's what matters. And when this workout finishes, I tell you that good endorphins you're gonna feel from finishing this workout, you are gonna love getting your body moving. Okay, let's go. Step, touch. Four knees. Touch. Step up. Good. And again. Step, touch. I think I switched up the rhythm there. It doesn't matter. Step, knee. Good. Now I'm counting these knees up as a step. Because the effort it takes to put this knee up is equivalent to a step. Let's go. Heels. Ba. Change. One. We're taking a round in circle. Left. Boom. Okay, 2 step touches. Step, touch, 2 heels. Bah. See what we did there? We just linked. 1 move into the next. Now combining it. Okay, check this out. Bah. Bah. 1, 2. Oh, you didn't see that coming, did ya? Bah. 1, 2. If you ain't making a sound, I'm disappointed. Bah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two, knee ups. Ha, ha. 1, 2, 1, 2. That ain't 1 step. This is 2 steps in my world. Woo! Okay. Okay, now we're gonna bind. 2 heels, 2 knee drives. Heel, heel, knee, knee. Let's go. Heel, heel, knee. Whew. And the beautiful thing is, when you're keeping your body occupied like this, you're not thinking about next step. Best step, touch it out, forwards. 1, 2, 3, and back, 1. When you're thinking about the next step, you're not thinking about all these calories you're burning, all this movement you're doing. You're enjoying yourself, baby. Bah. I'll change the beat then again. I'd do it, 1, 2. Let's go, step up. Okay, let's take those heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, to the back, 1, 3, to the side, yes! We're finishing with 4 to the front, 1. Let's do our combos, let's go. Step, touch, bah. Yes, nice! And the great thing about these workouts, you don't get it the first time. The next time you run this, everything feels so much more comfortable. And man, you feel like $1 million. 2, heels, heels, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, step. Heel, step, heel, 1. I switched up my feet then. I don't know what happened. It just happened. Maybe I've got a bonus step in there. 1, 2. Knee up, step, bah, bah. Good, now use your core. Woo, let's go. Guys, can anyone say 3,000? We're coming up to it. Heel taps. Tell me where there's pressure in your joints here. There's not. We're keeping that pressure nice and low on our joints, nice low impact, and sweating. Step forward. Let's go. Step up. And back. Guys, this is looking wicked. Let's go. Up. Up. Let's repeat. 4 knees. As you're doing this, think about the muscles you're working as well. A lot of calf, huh? Squeeze your abs, back to marches. Take you back home. That is another track in the bag. Now, if you need to grab a drink while we're doing this workout, do you know how you're gonna do that? Like this. Feet are still moving, baby. Okay, let's go. Step, bah. Okay, we're vibing now. Michael's back on, baby. So is our energy. Step out, so I'm just stepping out each time. Let's go, 1, 2, and go, 1, 2, 1, 2, boom, pull it in, Cool. Let's go. Let's go. Elbow to knee. Step. Ba. Ba. One, two. And again. This one's workout for me easy. Oh, now you know me already. Let's go. My favorite step. One, two, three. Ha. One, two. Ha. One. I've got a lot of favorite steps. Let's go. One, two, three. One, two. Abs engaged. Okay. Elbows in. One, two, three, four. Let's double it. Double it. One, two. Ba, ba. One, two, four. Okay. You ready to groove? Let's go. Step, touch. Oh, I'm gonna have some flavoring with this. Woo! Play! Ta, ba, boom. Ba. Okay, let's walk it to the side. Let's go. One, two. Let's pump it up. Ba. Go. Ba. You can do what you want with this. The hands aren't important. Let's go. Ba. Let's go. Two elbows to knee. One, two. Let me know if you see my energy slow down. That's it. So I wanted to keep yours up. Let's go. We're in this together, baby. Let's take it to the side. One, two, three. Ha. One, two. And you can see we don't need a lot of space for this. Our heart rate's up. We're sweating. We're staying in our fat burning zone. Burning those calories. Let's go. Let's go. Singles. Double it up. Boom. Guys, this is wicked, man. I'm so happy. You guys are joining me today. Back, take it back home. Step touches. Honestly, it means the absolute world you guys are doing this workout with me. I've got big plans to keep this going. I want to double the output. I want to do two videos a week. You just let me know. Let's step touch it forward. Good. Use this chance to breathe. I'm back. Good. Boom. Funny thing is, step touching is the same tempo as marching on the squat, yet step touching feels significantly easier. And you can vibe here. Boom, boom. And forward. And back. One, two. Let's step touch it out. Ooh, who's got the power, baby? Okay, this is an energy trap, guys. That was your breather. The energy's picking up even more. You wouldn't believe it. Okay. Oh, my favorite steps. I'll keep saying that. Let's go. Step, touch. Oh, you're gonna enjoy this tune. You can get ready for this. Feet change. Change and one, two. It happens on the last eight counts. One, two, five, six, and change. Let's add arms. One, two, back, one, ha, back. We have a change and change it over step. Now this one might take you a minute to get. Don't worry about it. Just keep moving, remember? Let's go, side, oops. Double it up, and again, side, touch, boom. And again, side, touch, boom. Let's go, side, touch. Watch this, boom, boom. Back, back, let's go. Wide, wide, back, back. Step, step, back, back. Okay, we're gonna go back to singles now. Feel this vibe. Woo! Ba, boom, ba. Good, you can use this to breathe. One, two, one, two, one, two. Good. Add some arms in there. One, two. Double. And again, one, two, one. Again, this step is just step together, step and back. That's it. Don't get confused by my craziness. Step to shout. Aren't you feeling good already? Yes. Breathe. Okay. Back to our step digs going forward. Boom. Now feel this vibe. Ready for change? You knew it. Yes. I'm switching my cap round. We're gonna add some arms in here. Boom, ba, ba. And keep these arms nice and strong. So you throw and stamp. So change it over. This is awesome. Step touches. double it up. And again, double it up. Woo! Boom. And again. Okay, guys, I'm calling this step vibing. We're gonna vibe it back. Let's go. Boom. Boom. So it's two steps here. One, two. Ah, that's what I like to do. Three, three, three. Woo! I'm picking the energy up. Let's come and join me. Part of me wants to shut up and just dance out, but I like to talk, have you noticed? Jed together, step. Don't. Okay, I'm gonna be quiet for a second. Let's vibe. Oh, I don't like it without me talking. Oh no, I like to hear my own voice. What's going on? Let's go. Bah. We're taking it back to Steps Hatch's team. And breathe. Well done, guys. We are 4,000 steps in already. 4,000, 40% of your daily goal. Tonal water. Let's go. One. I want you to vibe this one out now. Just stepping it forward. Touch. Great job, guys. We have a chance to breathe for the next few seconds. We're gonna add a little arm in here. The steps stay the same. Bah. Good, so opposite arm. Bah. I'm adding a little pull, stay facing me. I'm adding a pull. Pull, see that? Bah, 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 just feels nice. Okay, your classic. Great, find it out. Woo! I'll play up, bah, bah. Yes. Guys, you enjoying yourself? Are you enjoying yourself? Yes, me too. Let's go. Let's go. We're going to add a grapevine with toe in water. Two toes and back. One, two. See? Combos. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Bah. Again, remember, if you don't get the first time, the second and third time, it's going to feel so much better. Grapevine. Two. One, two, four. One, two. Great job, guys. Again, all your support means so much when doing these workouts. With everything that's going on in the world, we just need a bit of support for each other. Let's go. Step, 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 step. Let's go. Step. Good. I'm trying to vibe here. So I'm just turning to each side now. Okay. Back to tonal waters. You know it. Good. So use this to breathe, guys. This isn't the final track. This is the second to last track. So use this to catch your breath. Okay. We're going to add our arms in here. Boom, boom, let's go. Bah, bah, boom, boom. Yes. Woo, let's go. Now, recently, I had a little girl, 6 weeks old. Grapevine it out. One, two, three. One, two, three, let's go. One, two. And we are absolutely over the moon about a little princess we've got. One, you're gonna add two toes in the water. One, two. Let's go, one, two, two toes, bah, bah, let's go, one. So my plan is to take all my stuff online that was previously in person. If you've only just discovered my workout, let's grapevine it out without the toes. Bah, one. If you've only discovered my workout, it's like, oh, he's new on the scene. I've been doing this for absolute years and I've trained thousands and thousands of people with weight loss. But with the whole pandemic, let's vibe it, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Good. With the whole pandemic, I started taking a lot of stuff online and then the response from you guys has been amazing. So I am gonna push everything online now. Let's go, step, touch, double it. Let's go, step, nothing new here. Let's go, step, touch, boom. Yeah. Ba, 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 let's go, warm. Look at the vibes. Woo, let's go. Bah. I'm gonna show you how to change up the tempo. Bah. But the steps are exactly on the beat. Bah. Let's go. Yes, guys, don't forget to enjoy yourself. Get it now. By the time this video comes out, or maybe a little later, I would already done what I'm about to say. But I want to create a platform, community for all of us. You can come on out, ask any questions you've got. You can support each other, help keep each other accountable, and work it out together. One, two. So I will be creating a private Facebook group, guys. May not be private, might be public. But the point is, I want to chat with you guys in person. I want you to have a conversation with me. Me answer any questions you got. Let's go. Two toes in the water. Bah, bah, one. So let me know in the comments, are you interested in joining a little group here? One, two, three, four. Let's go. One, two. Yes. Woo! And then my plan is to take my program that I've been working with my clients for the last few years. Let's boom, boom. Take my program I've been doing in person with people, a proven system that works to lose weight, stay healthy, take care of your joints, and take it online. But I want to know if you are interested. You let me know. Drop me a comment. Are you interested? Am I just chatting a load of breeze right now? If I am, don't you worry. You just say in the next comment, don't talk so much. To the side. One, two. Bah. Guys, look at the step count. Are you looking at the step count? 4,700 steps. We've already done half your day. Okay. Boom. 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 And again, Amber. Woo! Let's go, team. Let's go. Boom. Touch. Touch. One, two, three, four. Boom. So just taking across here. Bah. Let's go. Bah. Okay, guys, we're taking back home. Guys, we are right near the end now. We've got 200 more steps. You made it this far, guys. I am so proud of you. I'm so thankful you've joined me. We're going to vibe it out. If you don't know, if you're wondering what this skyline is behind me, and by the way, see how I'm distracting you. We're exercising, and you don't even know we're exercising because we're chatting about other stuff. That's the one, triple marches. This skyline behind me, triple march, is Dubai. We are in Dubai right now. The weather is beautiful. And I want to shoot during the day, but unfortunately on camera, the light affects the recording. Take a side. So I shoot at night to give you this gorgeous lighting we've got here. If you like it, you let me know. Drop me a comment. Drop me a comment all the time. And also, most importantly, let me know where in the world you're following these workouts from. Let's go. Boom. Touch. March it out. We're taking it home now, guys. This is it. Let's go. Boom. Touch. One, two, three, four. Step. Touch. One, two. Step. Touch. And back. Boom. Woo, guys. You counting these 40 steps left. We are going to march it out to the end of track now. Let's go. Guys, thank you so much for joining me for this workout. You've smashed it. This was not an easy workout, but you've done it. 5,000 steps. Share it on Facebook, guys. Share it with your friends. I love you. Boom. We are bonito. Guys, I am sweating. We are walking this out. And we are sweating out, guys. Again, thank you so much for your support. And if you could just do me a favor, click that bell icon. That lets you know when I upload a new workout. Please, can you share this on your Facebook with your friends and family? There are people going through some really tough times now. And all it takes is one workout to release those good endorphins and feel good and positive. And sometimes a full HIIT session online can be a lot of motivation to start, and people don't end up starting. But with the walking workout, it's such a low barrier to entry. All you need to do is start with one step, and I will take you through that journey, and I'll take you through the rest, okay? So let's support each other, let's help each other. Share this message out, guys. And remember, you're only one workout away from a good mood. So stay positive, stay healthy, keep killing it, guys, and I'll see you at the next video. Take my eyes off.